are playing Russell, and this is a key game to try and not only advance, but have a chance to come in first overall and get the bye to the final, or to have to battle it out and try and make sure we're just in the semis. We play like we did yesterday morning, we'll be real good. We play like we did yesterday evening, it's going to be a tougher battle. We can't be sloppy like we were there. So okay. I'm predicting another morning game like yesterday morning. Big win.
Okay. Early, but how did the warm-up go?
I stuck with the winning formula because, as you know, the warm-up is key. It sets them up for success. And the formula we used yesterday was a winning one, clearly. So I went with the same routine. I think we're good to go.
Perfect. Yep. What was the message from the coaches of the girls?
Well, it was, do what Bree does. Follow that puck. Hard forecheck. We played these guys before. Hard forecheck will win this game.
Excellent. All right, big, quick prediction.
Quick prediction. 4-1 Ottawa.
Excellent. Okay.
Has to stop rocking around the Christmas tree. Let the Christmas spirit ring. Later we'll have some pumpkin pie and we'll do some caroling. You will get a sentimental feeling when you hear. Bows of holly rocking around the Christmas tree. Have a happy holiday. Everyone dancing merrily in the new old-fashioned way. Holiday. Everyone dancing merrily in the new old-fashioned way.
Rocking around the Christmas tree at the Christmas party. Heading in for Russell, number 45, Milo Borden.
Buy into the semis?
We did miss the buy into the semis, for sure. So we have to win this afternoon, and I think we're in good shape from a goals for and against point of view. We need to be on the plus side, of course, this afternoon again, but I think the third spot's probably going to come down to goals for and against. So,
Okay. It's tight
for third and goals for and against. So
that's why you didn't pull the goalie.
That's why we did not pull the goalie, because we were looking at the goals for and against, and it's pretty close. So we get some more goals scored this afternoon, and hopefully the math works out and we play Sunday morning.
Ruby, how'd you like playing up? How'd you like playing up?
Oh, it was interesting.
Yeah, did you like it? Or?
Yeah, it was okay.
Well, you did well.
Thank you.
It's a tough game, but we'll see this afternoon, okay? Okay, good luck.
Hey.
Hey, wasn't that just now?
No, that Brent got.
Who got this one?
Brent.
Okay, Bryn. Oh, is that one of the call-ups? Oh, wow. She walked right by me. Well, you know what? You did it last game? Okay, we'll put some footage of you up from last game. Okay. All right, good game, and good luck to Seth. How are you feeling? You got bunked out there, right?
It's better.
Is it better? Okay. All right. Okay, we'll see you this afternoon, all right?
Jolly pet dolls with bottles of party.
All right, you're all fired. Okay. I am.
Have a happy